when we relate to a supernatural agent, there's a lot more at stake than when we relate to an ordinary agent. You know, our entire lives are in the hands of our loved ones, in a sense. It's true. But when we relate to a supernatural agent, when we really believe that they're real and that they can confer blessings or curses on us, then we got to approach them with due safety procedures in place, because we give them such power over us.